guys, it's ColoredCarrot back, bringing you another video, and in this video we're going to be taking a look at my new robot API version 2, and I don't think you can call it an API really anymore because it really is just a robot. As you can see, the redstone for it is pretty huge. I built a lot more to this thing, and we're just going to see all the cooler features, so let's just spawn a new one in. There you go, successfully created robot. And the first new feature is that we can stand in his way and he will tell us to get out of his way, because obviously he can't just walk through us. That would be just rude, wouldn't it? So we must get out of his way for him to continue walking. The next cool feature is that if we just get a diamond pickaxe, this works in game mode 0-2 by the way, so I will show you that in game mode 0, and we can give him a pickaxe to mine out anything that's in his way. I wouldn't recommend it doing with levers. There we go, I just messed up because I didn't pick the lever. Let's respawn this guy so it doesn't take too long for him to arrive right here, and switch our game mode back to 0. So as I just said, you can give him a pickaxe in his hand by just right clicking on him. The other slots are disabled, so no worries. And he will just mine all of these blocks. But then, to come to the next thing that I've added, which is an inventory to this robot. Yes, isn't that amazing? He's now got an inventory. So we can also throw to him a pickaxe and he will pick it up, or even our spawn egg and he will pick that up as well. And with this potion right here, let's quickly go into game mode 1 so we don't lose this potion. So with this robot control potion, we will be able to give him commands, and I've added 2 new modes as well, which we're going to cover in a few seconds. But let's get to the commands. So you can let him emit the items, and it will start emitting items. You don't have to worry about anything, it just takes a little while for the system to register all the items. But here we go, we got our 10 locks, which is absolutely correct, and our pickaxe we got out of the bag, and our spawn egg as well. So finish emitting items. If he has no items and you click this emit items, then he will just give you an error message that he hasn't found any items, and he's sorry for that. And yeah, what else have I added? You can make him check the clock by clicking on this thing, and the daytime is 6000 because I locked the daytime. But if I just did maybe time Z 1 2 3 4, then the time is now 1 2 3 4, the sign is right there. And if we just give ourselves this potion, commands, check clock, then it will be 1 2 3 4. Isn't that amazing? Yeah, so let's set it back to midday and let's take a look at the new modes that I've added. So I've just added one mode actually, which is the follow mode. The control mode doesn't work yet, and the parkour mode is what you see right here. Climbing up ladders, being changed by the levers direction, and climbing up stairs and being destroyed and stuff like that. But with the follow mode, he will tell us to come closer so he can track us, but now he has tracked us and he is going to follow us around. He has a great API, which is not my API, it is Minecraft's default wolf API for tracking invisible sheep. And he can also climb upstairs. This is not my work, this is Minecraft's work. All credits to Notch and Mojang and stuff. But yeah, the only problem with this follow mode is that you have to move in order to right click on anything, because a sheep gets constantly teleported to you. Oh yeah, and if you walk more than 15 blocks away of this robot, or from this robot, I don't know, then he will tell you to come a bit closer so he can track you. And that's basically all the features I've added. It was a ton of fun for me to add them, but also a ton of work, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider leaving a like, comment and subscription. If you do not want me to not create more videos, that did not make any sense, what am I talking about? No, but feel free to leave a subscription, leave a like if you haven't already liked this video, and this is our comment box. You will be able to find the world download and description down below and also on the screen right now. And I'm also currently working on my very own website, ColoredCarrot.com, which is not up yet. I have to finish up the code because I'm a programmer, yes, right? No one would have expected that because I've never done common blocks before in my life. But what am I talking about? I mean, the word download should be on the screen right now. I'll see you again, guys, so see you in the next video. Stay tuned for more awesome updates on this robot API, which is not a robot API really, and for other awesome inventions. I've got something whetstoney planned for the next video, so nothing with common blocks. So stay tuned for that one, and see you then. I'm out. We'll be right back.